Today, especially stepped up the speed, coming home in third place.